slipping, watching, talking, slipping, watching, talking, slipping, watching, talking, slipping, watching, talking, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, talking, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, talking, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, talking, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, talking, talking, watching, leaving. All eyes on me, performing in irony in more ways than one mouth moves when it shouldn't. I'll do my shuffle for the acceptance of those who think my mouth should stay closed. I tried, but it couldn't possibly be soft spoken. Imagine me speaking to you with the message you haven't heard in 6 years. Battered and beaten by those who dream when I break from the norm. I perform differently than my peers. I back it up my eyes. Surprise the hurt of rejection infectious. Since I learned the oneness of speech, reach to the ones who surround. This time I need their resistance to kick while I'm down. Fetching at my inside, screaming at the top of my lungs. Step on my fingers as I grasp the rungs of my life. At the off-the-wall performance, i.e. my agony dragging me down to where I stoop for them. A giant surrounded by dwarfs in a circle. But I'm far from a people, yet my head spins and I'm choking on more than phlegm. It's a little something called silence that I refuse to give up for my performance. Gaining me glares and disrespect from the others. And now it's killing me literally because I followed the routine of my brothers. From henceforth, this will never happen again. Eyes pan the crowd to see the evil never ends. The consequences of my actions, my blood stains on the ground spell out disgrace. My time for my set has been cut to a fraction. As I ride the pain on the ground, I see it written on every face. Realizing consequences of my actions, my blood stains on the ground spell out disgrace. My time for my set has been cut to a fraction. As I ride the pain on the ground, I see it written on every face. Slipping on me, watching, talking, watching, slipping on me, watching, talking, leaving, slipping, watching, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, talking, talking, watching, leaving. What exactly is it you're laughing at? I'm dying here, not lying, wishing I could express how I feel. This is my worst performance ever in appearance. A healthy helping of remorse shall be my last meal. I see acceptance bears a heavy burden. For me it's all for nothing, I refuse to make a noise to them. They never understood me before, now I'm here on the floor. Realizing I conform to be condemned, I'm savoring the moment of applause. Pause, if I was standing, I would take a bow, wave and cry. But instead I'm searching for a savior and going back and forth in my head. If I should break my silence or die, I have the crowd in my hand but on the other. This would be the final act, I should go for broke. Or should I, why would I? When I've dismissed the audience and always viewed their opinion as nothing but a joke. Quite a situation, my suit is ruined and I'm losing their attention. What's my motivation? Silence is golden, so the saying goes, and my life slips away as my ego receives inflation. Realizing consequences of my actions, my blood stains on the ground spell out disgrace. My time for my set has been cut to a fraction. As I rise in pain on the ground, I see a grin on every face. Realizing consequences of my actions, my blood stains on the ground spell out disgrace. My time for my set has been cut to a fraction. As I rise in pain on the ground, I see a grin on every face. Slipping, talking, watching, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, 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 talking, watching, leaving. The curtain's dropping, vision blurred, absurd. To move my mouth, I've never had a turnout such as this. I've used my last bit of strength to roll over and cover the disgrace on the ground that I need them to miss. I'm a starving artist, stuffed with attention that I paid the price for. I refuse to discuss my salary with you. I changed for you, now I'm expecting some spare change from you. Slipping, talking, watching, leaving, watching, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving, watching, talking, watching, leaving, slipping, talking, watching, leaving.